anybody in this room?
No.
This was right after cleaning the cat house mission. I just wanted to see where they spawned me, but they spawned me near my house after this cat house mission. So I'm going back to the crib to see what's in there. Garage action, that's what we want. What's in here? Anything going to my... Not you. Nah, we don't need you there either. We do need a Hummer there, though. I'm not buying a stretch Hummer. But I do want a Hummer in my nightclub. You won't be stretched, but you'll be all right. It'll work for me, baby. I thought we were going to be able to take these to the store or to the shop and stretch them ourselves and put armor on them and make them worth buying. You know what I'm screaming? They ain't worth nothing right now. They're just worth looking at. They're a Hummer for crying out loud. Yep, that's my new number. Close to 420, baby! Baby. Better not hit nobody. I'm gonna have the cops on me. Let's take the Hummer to the nightclub, man. I'm gonna put this one on the new garage, the second floor. I'm not gonna mix this with my famous Roosevelt and my other cars, the Swinger and stuff. I'm going to the new garage level. Gotta put something in there. Gotta put something up in there. And I should get rid of this place. That's my original apartment. Where I get my height all the time, but I like my little stilt place. That's where we're going, baby. The new garage level. Oh, now the light comes on. I see. You're staying right there, home slice. So what up, dude? You a cop? You work for me? You? Me? Alright. You're alright, man. Watch that Hummer. Wait a minute, basement level 3, oh that's right, basement level 1 has these guys in there, so can I drive them out? Let's just see if I could drive one of these weaponized vehicles out of here. I was always wondering if you could. They're mine. Alright, can you come out and play? Uh, If I could take you out to play, how come I can't take you out for missions? What's up with that? Well, you can't fit down that hallway. Damn, it drives like the wedge. Get some weapons online here. Missile battery. Okay, hang on. There goes my missile battery. Pretty cool. Stop backing up. I see. Cool. Wonder if you can go into the bunker, huh? What do you think? Okay. Missile battery. Combat pistol, missile battery. Come on now. Alright, missile battery. Oh, that doesn't operate the missile battery either. Alright, it's not you. Is it X then? Oh, so when you get in, you don't automatically get the missile thing. All right, so. Oh, that's why I couldn't get it done before, because you go through all your shit. All right, 8 onto it. Oh, I know. Dude, really? Well, because I fired one missile.
It's LJT. Guess who I just spoke to? Hmm? The Grow House. And you know why they were...
Shut up. Oh, so you're not gonna let me in my... Oh, yeah, you are. I like going that way, huh? Thank you. Alright, so it causes problems as soon as I fire one missile, but, alright. Not that bad. I can drive it out. Okay, you're cool. So that means I could drive you out too, huh? I better change this color. You look kind of sissy-ish. Get in there. That livery, I think, was the free one. Yeah, it was free. Alright, that looks pretty cool. If I'm gonna do something, I'm gonna do that one. They all suck. The ice cream truck, yeah. That wouldn't be bad, but not for the 25 grand. I can do that with the other one. Maybe it's my yellow color that makes it look stupid. That ain't bad. Large digital. I'm just going with the first one. That one. Looks better. Alright. That goes with that one. Okay, well, we got transmission. I think everything is fine here. Wheels. Do I have lights on this bad boy underneath? Yeah, yeah. Crook. Oh, I don't have lights on there. That's why. Orange. Let's go with orange, yeah? Yeah, let's go with orange. And then for my wheels. Really? None of that stuff? Okay, I got you. Enhancement, bulletproof, tire design, right. So I didn't do this before. Windows should be dark, right. Armor plating, the best. Brakes, engine. Oh, really? Huh, no wonder my stuff wasn't making it up the hill. Alright, I'm a little horny, that's good. Alright, lights I did. delivery I did, loss prevention. I know the damn thing is mine. Respray, no. Transmission we did, turbo we did. So why didn't I do the engine thing? And weapons we did, proximity miners in a high house. Yeah, 50 cal or the remote minigun. And I don't think the 50 cal is explosive rounds at all. I think that's, I don't know, but I took that anyway. Mounted machine gun. Where are you? Oh, in the front. Yeah, why can't you show it? There you go. Anyway, we're sticking with that. Oh, one more thing. Let's just see what color this would look like. Not chrome. Oh, chrome doesn't even show the, what you call it. But I could use chrome, huh? But I'm not doing it. Alright, classic. Yeah. Red don't look bad. I'm not changing it from yellow, though. Especially this yellow, because it's not metallic. You know what I'm screaming? Oh, it's orange. Look at that. Where was that? Oh, that was it, huh? Yeah, that's nice. What was that one? Are you kidding? They opened that up for me? That one's sweet, too. Lava red. Oh, that's right, because I can do chrome. With the orange thing. Stay the way you are, homie. What's secondary? Oh, the armor. And the grill. That would be sweet, but nobody else is gonna see it but me. Oh yeah, let me see what the mat's gonna do to you. Oh, you don't see it there, but you see it there. If I left it orange. Looks yellow now. Alright, let's try the garage again and see what happens out here. That's what I'm talking about. It's raining. So I got turbo on here now.
You're kidding.
No, I'm not kidding me. Alright, so now we've got no missiles. So I go through to get to the thing, keep going. Damn it, okay, I gotta go through all that. There you go. The other remote movie gun. Okay, that's how you shoot that bad boy. All right, pretty good, huh? What do you think? Good. All right, know how to shoot the minigun now. All right, I'm done for the day.